Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can enable the physics that will allow you to walk inside your project and climb stairs. And we'll also be looking at how a simple shape will allow you to have a smooth transition when walking on those stairs. So first off, let's get inside our project over here. To activate the physics, it's pretty simple. I will click on this eye icon on the top right corner of the screen, click on the second eye corner, and I will click on the icon in the middle over here. This will enable the physics. That means that here I am currently sitting on the ground. And if I start to go toward my stair, I will start to climb those stairs. But as you can see here, it's a bit jumpy. The camera is popping on each of the stairs. My trick for you today is to import a simple shape. So we'll come here in the import doc. I will click on the import button. Here I will load my shape that I've created in 3ds Max. I'll click on import. And here is the look of my shape. It's a simple shape, but it will allow me to have a smooth transition when walking up the stairs. The only thing I need to do now is go to the library, enter the material library, glass, and I will simply drag the clear glass material on it and set the opacity to 0%, so I don't see the shape anymore. Now my physics is thin enabled, that means that now if I start to move toward my stairs, I will have a smooth transition. The camera won't be jumpy anymore. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content. And see you for the next one. Bye everyone!